We think very much of drama as an art of language and of gesture, but it's also an art of movement, and that's all the more the case with the Midsummer Night's Dream. Today, the actors who are playing the fairies are gathering for the very first time. We're really about a month shy of rehearsal at this point, but they're going to be doing a workshop on movement. And they're working with a movement coach and his assistant. And they are, first of all, building trust as an ensemble. And they're also beginning to develop a physical vocabulary of kinds of motions, creating different environments through their bodies. You just got to see the pieces of physical action and the actors who embody those actions experimenting for the very first time in the vocabulary of trust and movement that they're going to be relying on for the next few months in order to get this production launched. Come back for some more clips as we continue to explore the rehearsal process for New Swan 2018.